This trial is looking at the effects of medicinal cannabis on the treatment of insomnia. Insomnia is really prevalent in the population. It's the most common sleep disorder. Insomnia is a difficulty in getting to sleep or staying asleep or waking up too early, and it has an impact on people's daily functioning or quality of life. We know from anecdotal evidence and also from evidence in other trials, for example, looking at the use of cannabis in treating certain pain conditions, that it potentially has side effects which are sedating. So we believe that it may be useful in people who have difficulty sleeping. It's going to be taken under the tongue, and it's an oil formulation, and people will be, it's 0.5 of a mil, and people will take it nightly about 1 hour before they're wanting to go to sleep. The trial is a randomised, double-blind, placebo-controlled crossover trial. So what that means is that we'll be looking at their sleep over a baseline two-week period, and then they will have the placebo or the active medication for 2 weeks, and then cross over and have the opposite for 2 weeks, and they won't be told which is which, and us as the investigators won't know either until the very end when we unblind the trial. There are a lot of people who suffer from insomnia, and I mean these are the people that are telling us as well. I think there's a lot of people that live with it without seeking help.